Good morning. As you know, India is the third largest producer of steel. In 2015-16, India produced 91 million ton and has a capacity of 122 million ton. Now, government has come up with a draft steel, national steel policy, and this policy says that India has to reach a target of 300 million tons by 2030-31. And for this, we require 180 million tons of coking coal. Whereas India is producing around 53.8 million tons of coal. It's not coking coal, it's actually coking coal, prime coking coal, semi coking coal, and medium coking coal. The Coal India is washing only 21.51 million. The joint venture between Coal India, SAIL, and other steel manufacturers to look out for the lucrative properties overseas. As I said, the production of 300 million ton will require around 180 million ton of coking coal. As envisaged in the draft national policy, the import dependency will be brought down to 50%. At present, it is 70 to 80%. The target is to bring it down to the 50% to make steel industry more competitive. And last year, the steel industry produced 12.9% of coking coal from indigenous sources and imported 43.51. During 15-16, India produced 60.887 million tons of different grades of coking coal. As I said, there are different grades of coal. There is a prime coking coal which has very low ash, and you need not have to wash it. Wash it means you don't have to beneficiate it to bring the ash percentage below the 12%. And then there is a medium coking coal, which have 20 to 30% coking coal, but it needs washing. And 12.847 was used for metallurgical use, and the rest 45 was diverted for non-metallurgical use. I will come up why it is being done. 67.5% of the Washery grade coal having coal property are diverted for non-metallurgical use. So why Washery grade medium coking coal level 1.72? The following conclusion can be drawn from these reserves. The reserves of the coking coal are only 15% of the total reserves. And 85% of the reserves fall in the category of medium and semi-coking coal, which require washing. 8.4 billion tons of reserve in BCCL available in combined seam is declared as NLW, not linked to washeries. Now this coal can yield 20 to 30% of clean coal if processed in modern washeries. As I said, the washeries are very old and they are not able to process this coal. The solution is to, as you know, the prime coking coal is blocked under different infrastructure like rail, road, human settlement like Jharia Township. Shifting these will require coordinated effort from multiple agencies. The only option to enhance coking coal supply in the near future is to concentrate on the medium coking coal, which has a reserve of 29 billion tons. What are the solutions? I have given some solutions. Establish modern state-of-the-art washeries to process existing production of medium coking coal. Open new mining projects in the to process medium coking coal. One is Daibadi, another is Pathadi 1, Pathadi 2, Madhuban, Bhojudi, and Dugda. The construction activity is going on, and our company, ACB India Limited, is constructing Daibadi and Pathadi washeries, and we have been declared as L1 in Bhojudi also. So this will, if these washeries will be dealing with the medium coking coal only. At this time, the medium coking coal being processed in their existing washeries, they are yielding around 10% yield. But these washeries, if they come up, they will give around 27 to 28% yield of coking coal.
In addition to above, the CIL has planned for the Munidi Kapuria blocks. Munidi and Kapuria blocks have the prime coking coal, and Munidi has already started producing, and Kapuria will, they will take up the Kapuria next year. And Topa CCL is another area where they can produce up to 5.25 billion ton of coal. The washeries will create a clean coal capacity of 7.5 million tons of per annum. The second action I am proposing is that opening of new mining projects. As I said, these are the four projects where we have the detailed geological report. Where these are the low hanging fruits which can be plugged very easily and can produce around 5 million coking coal. Third action is to expedite exploration and exploitation in the identified 108 blocks. Simply of Coal India Limited has identified these blocks. These are different coal fields where these blocks have been identified. An immediate action can be taken in the following 12 coal fields where already is in some of the cases in Karkari, Kapuria blocks and Asanapani, they have a detailed geological report, but it requires some more figures for completing the study. And this is my company's overview. I don't think it is required. Thank you.